bitches want from a nigga.
Keep hollering.
Robin Lee, it's time to get them all tuned in. Show them how you do your thing when you start preaching. Throw some love to the chat room, you get it back. Robin Lee, yeah, you certified, you play all the tracks. And no matter what religion, you can play all of that. Gospel, hip hop, to you it ain't a fact. Robin Lee, yeah, they did good coming to you.
Okay, everyone. Everyone still here with me? Some of my encoders died on me, so sorry about that. This is Vibes Live. You got Robin Lynn keeping the vibes live. We are about to cross our 200,000 listener mark. We went over 7,000 listeners in the last 36 hours, so I'm crazy right now. I believe I've got Rhyme Scheme on the line. Now, Rhyme Scheme, wasn't you just in the middle of an interview a few minutes ago? Well, thank you. Oh, well, thank you so much for coming over. I did listen in on it tonight, so thank you. I'm sorry to preempt you, but this is, breaking news. It's a very, very important matter. Yeah, I appreciate having you. Well, you want to give a shout out, tell everyone who you are, and give a little info about how you came to Vibes Live, and then let us know what's going on with you. Yeah, thank you so much for taking the time to come in. If you get a hold of Revolver, tell him to call in. I'm going to keep this phone line open all day. Okay, yeah, have him call in. That'd be great. Okay, God Brother, I know you're there, but we have a very important man on the line first. Some guy named Jay, are you there? Two hundred thousand listeners, and some guy named Jay, you've been very instrumental in that. Very instrumental. In fact, the last 100,000 that we've got have been under your watch. Jay's been doing some awesome promoting. He's my publicist, and also he's my guy too. Yeah. Well, you know, we like to do the gosh darn thing around here. In fact, that's all we do. We do what we want. God Brother, are you still there? Well, tell everyone who you are and just what in the blazes is going on around here. It's hot, but hell is hotter. Yes. Okay. Mm-hmm. Yeah, yeah. Awesome, 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 awesome. I know the whole story, I sure do. It's my story and I'm sticking to it and I'm going to spread it everywhere I can. Some guy named Jay? Do you want to, you want to talk about some of the things that are happening, some of the new things that are happening on Vibes Live? Yeah. Yeah, and rhyme scheme, some guy named Jay, that guy Jay. And myself, as well as some others, Brian Concher, we are all cast members on Yesterday Night Tape, too. It's a comedy audio sketch show that's coming out on Vibes Live. Jay, you want to tell us about that? It's in production. It's in production. Yeah. It's in production. You know, it takes a lot to put on an audio sketch show. It's the writing, and we're all in different locations, so we write, and then we record our parts, and then we edit them, and we're building it as a series. And so when they come out, we're not doing it week by week. We're gonna it's gonna be a whole series. And so, you know, it doesn't move fast like TV does, you know. So yeah. So I'm told that we're having audio problems. Can you guys hear me? Okay, can only. Oh, I see. All right. Well, my mic's on. Say something. Somebody say something. Okay, that's it. It's not picking you guys up. So hold on. Thanks for letting me know. I don't know why it's not coming through on Skype. Let me. What? What? I know. Well, you know, we did your show about 3 times today because I get the time. Hold on, guys. Okay. Talk again. I do not have any sound there. Okay, let me try to start it again. It's my encoder's crashed on me. Okay, so I think, let's see if we can get this back here. Okay, somebody say something. Why isn't that not coming through? I'm going crazy here. My mics are here. Why is it not coming through? I just don't know why. I feel crazy. Okay. Well, I don't know why my mic's not going. So, you guys, don't hang up. I'm going to restart some things and going to try to come back and do it again. Don't hang up. Give me 5 minutes, okay? Okay, hold on. I'll be right back, everyone. Don't hang up because I'll call you back. I got your numbers. Okay. That is so weird. Disconnect. The Sam broadcaster's on. So, that's on. I'm just really crazy right now.
Keep shouting, keep hollering.
Robin Lee, it's time to get them all tuned in. Show them how you do your thing when you stop preaching. Throw some love to the chat room, you get it back. Robin Lee, yeah, you certified, you play on the track. And no matter what religion, you gon' play on of that. Gospel, hip-hop, to you it ain't a fact. Robin Lee, yeah, they did good coming to you.
All right. Who just called me on Skype? Hello? Someone call me on Skype. Hello? Okay, that's weird. Okay, don't fess up. That's fine. Can you guys hear me okay? Okay. Well, we're going to try this again. You got Robin Lynn keeping the vibes live. This is the Vibes Live 200,000 listener party. We've got the conference line full of people. We're going to try to do this again. Here, let me start another recording, too, so that I can get... all right, everyone. You got Robin Lynn keeping the vibes live. This is our 200,000 listening party. We are here to celebrate. We've got lots of people in the conference room. We've got Rhyme Scheme, some guy named Jay Brian Kotcher, and my godbrother, Evangelist Mike Rock Bradford. All right, fellas, stand up, look alive. We are here to celebrate. Gonna start first with Rhyme Scheme. Rhyme Scheme, are you there? Hello? 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 Can you hear me? Hello? Why can't anybody hear me? Why didn't you anybody answer me? Wow. Okay, I can hear you now. All right. I don't know why the tech problems. Rhyme Scheme, you there? Hello? Okay, some guy named Jay, are you there? Some guy named Jay, are you there? Okay. All right. Well, Godbrother, are you there? Okay. And Brian, are you there? Wow. Godbrother, can you help me out here? Can you, like, take over for a second? Well, I'm trying to have a party atmosphere, and I need some help. Yeah. Oh. Are you serious? Okay. Hi, Tracy. How you doing, Tracy? Oh, thank you. I know you got run over by I know you got run over by the car and everything. You doing all right? You a bad man. Hey, how you doing? Oh, thank you. Man, I'm so excited. 200,000 listeners when we went over 7,000 in the last 2 days. It's crazy. I'm going to scream. Yeah. Yes, I do. Oh, my God. Yay. Hi, John. Yeah, that's the ticket. That's the ticket, and I'm sticking to it. Wow. Well, you know, just keeping the vibes live. Yeah. And, well, Louisiana. And also, go ahead. Somebody said something about Louisiana. Now, somebody just called in on Skype. Who is that? Speak up or I'm going to hang up. I just answered you and brought you in. I don't know, but I just hung up on them. They keep calling. Huh? Well, I don't know if they need to listen in. They need to tune in to stop playing. Rhyme Scheme, are you back? Did Rhyme Scheme come back? Okay. All right, Brian, you still here? Well, you're on the air for the third time today. I know that's right. Well, I didn't know that we were going to go over 200,000 when you were here earlier, but now that we're here now, you want to tell us about some of the contributions you've brought to Vibes Lives? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, and we reached that mark. It was just January.
Bigger and bigger, and these are going to happen.
Yeah, wow. Keeping the vibes live all the live long day. Oh my goodness, okay. Now if you guys want to, spread that number around and let's get some people in. Let's have a real party. Take your shirt off. Yeah. Okay, now, I have a question. I'd like to know, what's cooler than cool? And if you get the answer right, you'll win something. There you win. Now, I don't have anything. I don't have anything, but God Brother has something. So he'll give you something. All right. yep. Oh no. God Brother, tell him about the alligators. You have to tell us. God Brother, will you tell us about the, God Brother, will you please tell us and the listeners about the alligators and the popcorn? Would you? I was trying to call Spoodle. You know she don't ever pay her phone bill, so you know she be acting like she just don't answer the phone, but really she don't pay her phone bill, so you know. We gonna take up a donation and we're gonna buy her 10 minutes. We're gonna take up a collection, a donation, and we're gonna send her $10 so that she can get 5 minutes and call in the show. Okay? Will y'all help me with that? All right. So anybody that wants to donate to help us pay Spoodle, it's Spoodle's cell phone bill. Just call in this special number. It's 222-222-2222. That's 222-222-2222. Okay, I asked somebody to call in. They go, they wish they could. I go, well, why can't you? Man, you know, it's like I don't even know what's happening. Well, I know I'm excited. I think I'm about to start singing. Let me see. Oh, I'm going to play one of my favorite songs right now. Okay, and it's a Brian. Oh, wait a minute. No, wait, this one is from Fuzz Dog Beats, and it's the original Vibes Live theme song. So let's have a look, and everybody sing along. Live on Vibes Live. That's courtesy of James Fuzz Dog Beats. Yeah, and this one was done by Emmett 1000.
Robin Lynn, tell him.
Keep shouting, keep hollering.
Robin Lynn, it's time to get them all tuned in. Show them how you do your thing when you stop preaching. Throw some love to the chat room, you get it back. Robin Lynn, yeah, you certified, you play all the tracks. And no matter what religion, you gon' play all of that. Gospel, hip-hop, to you it ain't a fact. Robin Lynn, yeah, they did good coming to you.
Hello? I was having some sort of technical difficulty. Now let's see, who's still on the line with me? Let me see, Rhymes. Okay, Brian Kotcher. Brian Kotcher, you've got a new hit on. So let's go over and find something that we listened to earlier today from Yon Overrun right there. God Brother, would you care to give us something to ponder on? Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Wow. Wow. Well, I'm pondering. I'm having some problems with my encoders. And so, I am trying. Oh, were you really? Yeah, they were working fine, and then everything just crashed on me. Yeah, well, I'm about to give that devil a smooth black eye. Yeah. shout now. Everything is going. What is not on here? Okay. I just have no idea why I don't have any sound problems. Okay, so I'm going to go to some music, and then I'm going to come back with some music from Brian Kotcher. Yeah. Yeah, hold on, everybody. Don't go nowhere. Thank you guys for being here, too. This is way cool. Yeah, I have no idea what the jukebox is going to play. Oh, here we go.
I used to feel so uninspired, and when I knew I had to face another day, oh, it made me feel so tired. Before the day I met you, life was so unkind. To my peace of mind, because you make me feel, you make me feel, you make me feel like a natural woman. When my soul was in the lost and found, you came along to claim it. Well, I didn't know what was wrong with me until your kiss helped me name it. Now I'm no longer doubtful of what I'm living for, and if I make you happy, don't need to do more.
Okay, let me see. Brian, you still with me? You old diehard. This is what I'm going to do. Think I'm going to let us go, and I'm going to try to work out my prompts. You going to be up for a while? Okay, well, check with me. I'm going to try to clear up my problems here, and if not... I'm going to take a little nap and be back on. I'm going to be on the air all day. We're going to celebrate.
Okay, cool. I get off now. I'll let you know what's going on. I'll let you know what's going on.
Yeah, yeah. No problems. Thank you so much for taking the time out to call in. I love you, dude. Thank you. Okay. Oh, my God. We're at 199.540. Oh, my God. All right. I'll see you later. Bye-bye. All right, everyone. This is the Vibes Live 200,000 listener party. We are now at 199.540. We will be going up, I'm sure, in just a few hours. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I'm going to be sitting here all by myself. I hope anybody's listening. Okay, I'm having problems on my encoder, and I'm going to try to start everything over again. So we will be right back. Okay, nobody go anywhere. Okay, cool. Bye. Let me put on some music over here. Where's my handy-dandy player at? Oh, yeah, that's what we're going to do. Gonna put that puppy on air. Huh. But the station has stopped, really. Maybe that's what it is. Really? Why are you off the air? Because it's off the air. Hmm. Okay, everyone. It says I'm on the air. And it says that stopped. So let's start it. And why am I having all that echo? Okay, gonna try this one more time. Cool. Now let's go here. Yes, thank you.
worries about the sun she raised alone, cause he is flirting with danger and it's getting close, but he won't listen. She prays to God and asks him, will you please protect him? But she is not alone. A young girl is lying.
I see you, caller. I'll be right there with you after that, right after this song.
A baby that her boyfriend says he didn't bother. He said he was in love, but now he can't be bothered. But keep your head up high, little sister.
Don't have to cry, everything will be alright, my sister. Don't have to weep, things are getting better.
Precious, high, and you can't take it. You say you'll just throw up your hands, but you can't make it. Somebody understands. Oh,
I know. That's Brian Katcha. You know who that is. And this is my favorite, Maben. I know who this is. Oh, yeah. How could you forget? That's the most important part. Well, you know, we run in the west side. We run in all sides around this here part, so I don't know what you're talking about. Well, you know, I do what I can. And doing it, I'm doing it, we're doing it, Vibes Live, 200,000. Actually, we're at 199,560. Mm-hmm. And I'll check it in a few minutes before we get done talking. DJ Antoine Maben, what are you doing and what are you up to? Yeah? Oh, yeah. I see. I see. Mm-hmm. Yeah, well, you know, you know I'm nosy, and you know I get around, so, I got something for you.
All around the world dropping buckets, no practice, no practice. Call it sick habits, West Coast flavor attracted. Bring the track back to life like the ghost in the attic. Bring the ghost to the light, just I gotta have it. Antron Productions, move forward, close caption. Hi, Captain, I'm surfing and turfing.